National Cathedral in Washington, D.C. rang its bells to honor those who lost their lives from COVID-19. It rang 200 times Sunday, once for every 1,000 lives taken. It was live streamed so people can still watch at home.